You'd best mind your step. Guild requests your help. What do you want? What do you want? Azura's champion returns. I saw you in my visions. You stood atop a mound of corpses, destroying Daedra by the hundreds. It was cathartic. That sounds horrible. Let's just say it was a welcome distraction from what else I've seen. At long last, yes. I gazed through an ocean of screams and, well, I won't frighten you with the particulars. Suffice it to say that I saw many terrible things, but I think I've located the other oracles. My first visions were of... Wait. What's that?
Help! Bandits are burnt! Praise Azura. We're desperate, I beg you. The Abbey's under attack. They're trying to burn the place down! Bandits. They look like they're with the Midnight Union, but there's no time to explain. Just please go to the northwest entrance and talk to Sister Sophia. She'll tell you how you can help.
yourself busy.
We still have room if you...
Well?
It's not a good day to travel, but travel we must.
Well?
You're just the type, Sergeant Don. I hope you'll forgive me for making assumptions, but... Well, you look like someone who knows how to fight. I mean, if not, then you certainly fooled me. If you do know how to fight, well then, we could really use your help. Defending the city? If you're going to be sticking around, you're probably going to be defending yourself one way or another. If you're willing, though, Sergeant Antive asked me to send any tough-looking types his way. He's at the West Gate.
Captain Huron's fought the bastard's leader before, Strassnok. He says we're outmatched and we have to just wait them out. I say the captain's a few links shy of a full chain. With our defenses weakened, we can't risk waiting. Absolutely. Captain's ordered us to hold back, but not you. And he did say we need more outside help. Morale's been down in the dung heap since King Aemon died. If you can lop off this Strassnok's head, it'd be an inspiration to the men.
I won't lie to you, friend. Things are grim. The king and his heirs are dead. Our forces decimated. Crows are everywhere. People have lost hope. Bring Strassnok's head to Captain Huron at the South Gate. That'll be a big win for us. The king's brother, Duke Renchant. He's at least acting as regent right now. Should have been Queen Argella who took over. But she's not been herself. Understandable after losing her husband and her children, but the people miss her.
I wouldn't say that. They just don't know him. Renchant's doing the best he can with what he's got. He's taking action. He's the one who put Captain Huron in charge of defenses. I'm trying not to hold that against him, though. I shouldn't talk bad about the captain. He's probably the right man for the job. He's a Nord, and he's fought the Reachmen before. With most of our officers dead, the Duke only had so many options, and we had to have someone new. Sir Jarnet? Poor old sot. He was escorting Princess Alara when she got ambushed and killed. Jarnet would have been better off if he had died there too. I thought the Queen was going to have him executed. He got off lucky, really. The King's brother, Duke Renchant. He's at least acting as... I wouldn't say that. Beats the oblivion out of me. Ever since King Aemon died, they've been showing up all over the city. With all their cackling, it's a damn plague. Creepy, too. They're just sitting there, watching us. It's like they've come to see us all die.
Thank you.
I'm rather busy right now.
Progress is slow, but steady.
You are ready. We soon depart.
Well?
Somerset's days of isolation are over. You ought to visit someday. You'll never find a more beautiful land in all of Tamriel.
You are ready. We soon depart.
Well?
Who's got a drink for me? You?
Hmm.
So you're the one wreaking havoc down there among those hawkers. I've tangled with a Reachman or two in my day, and my helmet's off to anyone who charges into their ranks that way. Don't suppose you've come to enlist in the town guard, have you? You have old Strassnok's head? Shaw's bones. Somebody buy this crazy bastard a cup of mead. If you like to cut off Reachman heads, you've come to the right place, my friend. Have you met Duke Renchant? The Duke will want to meet you. Good. Take your time, though. Rest up. You've earned it. The Duke will know of your deed, and you can go see him in the castle when you're ready. He'll reward you well. Might even offer you my job. It's yours if you want it.
Oh. so much to do. This is taking forever.
We still have room if you...
Well?
Somerset stays.
It's not a good day to travel, but travel we must.
Well? Of course.
Donalon's apprentice is no true baker.
This will ruin Chef Donalon for sure.
Father trusted me and failed him.
guild has need of you, comrade.
We need an edge in this. I'm Holgrim, the Nord commander here in Davin's Watch. My men are the spine and strong arm of the Ebonheart Pact. I've heard good things about you. Let's see if they're true. The Covenant is attacking Davin's Watch. The Devils bombarded the Northern District. Now they're ashore preparing to attack. I need every able hand in the battle to come. And you'll stand where you're needed. Follow me or meet me. You'll find a manor.
An old man. Didn't think you were still breathing when they dragged you out of the drink, but here you are, plain as day. You owe a lot to the crew from Bleak Rock. A shame they didn't find anyone willing to help. Someone named Rana needs aid on Bleak Rock. She asked for volunteers, but we've our own problems in Davin's Watch. No one signed up. Her boss and Liesel is down by the docks if you want to ask about it. Or you can stay here. Either choice means danger.
Where in Oblivion did these things come from?
What? There is an urgent task for you.
The last sunset stained the land like a gr-
I'm a soldier of the Pact. I have a duty to say. No one else needs. Who are you to ask? What's that saying?
Think twice before you cross me.
Back on your feet already? You needn't offer me gold. I only did what anyone should. I helped someone in need. Unlike some people I could point at. We sure can. Even from near-drowned folks like you. I've been back to Bleak Rock a couple of times since plucking you from the sea by the scruff of your neck. Things aren't getting better there. It's nothing. Most folks I pull from the sea are already dead. But you've got decent gear. I bet you've seen battle. I told my boss Rana about you on my last trip, and she wants to meet you. Pay me back by helping her. Come with me to Bleak Rock.
Watch yourself. There are bandits about. That's refreshing. Most days it's just Rana and me against the world. That cursed ship is the least of our worries. Bandits are plundering the mine, looking for artifacts. They're alert, looking for something. Had to kill the one behind me before he warned the other. How are you? It's... Grab some gear. I've been her second in...
Get lost! What? Who in Oblivion?